Hey, what's up, guys? Today I'm going to review The Miseducation of Cameron Post. This movie is pretty decent. It's not a perfect movie, but it does handle the subject matter like very well. It's about this lesbian girl going to this camp and opposed to like train them how not to be gay. And it's very like uncomfortable and unsettling, like how they treat them and how they make them not want to be who they are. And I think this is worth a shot.